Everyone gets to pick one present, okay? So, ready, set, go!
It's tough not to smile when you watch kids strategically scope out the toy they have their sights set on.
A unicorn.
And that's the whole point.
We'll wind up right outside the door and watching them get all excited and all that and singing happy birthday. That was fun.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Mike and Megan Mowdy would do anything to be singing happy birthday with their little boy.
3, 2, peekaboo!
But when Ace died in April, they made a decision.
When he first passed away, our biggest thing is we want everyone to remember him. We want our family to remember him. We want to talk about him like it was just a few days ago where we saw him. We want to keep his memory alive.
You need to tell him thank you.
You're welcome. Those are awesome.
And celebrate milestones like his second birthday.
Say cheese!
A Lincoln business helped make it happen.
But we worked with Mike for a while, and just when he started talking about what exactly he was planning and that sort of thing, it all hit home to us. All of us have kids.
Get it!
Employees at Complete Weddings raised $1,900 to buy 75 toys for kids and gift cards for the staff at Pre-K and Play Academy in Papillion, where Ace went.
And I think, you know, we could have made this day sad if we would sit there and kind of think about it too much, but we just really wanted, this is his day, we wanted to celebrate it. You know, we can be sad every other day. So we just wanted it to be a really positive, fun day.
Friends and family are making great memories on Facebook too.
I got this feeling inside my bones.
Dancing and acting silly like Ace loved to do.
You know, at the end of the day, he's still here with us, and we truly believe that. And he's, you know, he wouldn't want anyone to be sad. He wouldn't want anyone to be crying today. He's just, you know, obviously it's going to happen some point, but we want to make sure that we're doing right by him and making sure that we're keeping him alive with us as we do this.
He's mine.
Because time can seem to selfishly tick on when you're grieving. But filled with Ace's love, Mike and Megan Mowdy show us how to spread joy.
Thank you.